ngithanda ukuthi ngubingelele khona la ku Big Space sengiphinde ngabuya ke futhi nendaba eyithinte ze disk yakhona la eMzansi indaba ke nje itrendayo hlala nami ngikuzele nazo Namuhla ngiphetheke indaba eziningi ezahlukahlukene eyithinta ukuthengwa kwabadlali nokudayiswa kwabadlali. Ngizoqala ngayo ke lapha indaba ethinta iKaizer Chiefs amakhosi. Kubikwa ukuthi ke iKaizer Chiefs isiqaleke lapha ingxoxo neStellenbosch FC mayelana ke ne left back yabo uFawaz Basadin. Baveza ukuthi ke iKaizer Chiefs ifuna ukumsayina lo mdlali owe left back andike lezi ndaba iconfirme imthombo ke Thembakele okuyi Disc Times nawo ke lapha uSABC Sports. Okwamanje ke ingxoxo isaqhubeka idecision ibinga ngaphumi ngisakubona ka makhosi kuvela ukuthi ke la umqeqesho omusha wamakhosi uNabi baveza ukuthi ke unengxoxo lapha ne striker ke saseKhongo uFiston Mayele lezi ndaba ke zakonfirmwa nguye ke lapha uMicky Junior kwiMetro FM ngaye ke uFiston Mayele kuvela ukuthi ke ngenzeka ke ikhosi limsayine lomdlali uma ke ingxoxo ziba impumelelo njengamanje ke uFiston Mayele udlala lapha eGibhithe udlalela ke iPyramids FC ngiyobuya ke embukeli ngu-update ngodaba lakhe kuFiston Mayele uma ke sekukhona okuvelile ngidluleke embukeli ngiye kudabake lapha ulithinta uRulani Mkwena okade ke ucoach weMamelodi Sundowns kuvela ke la indaba ezithi ke iWydad Casablanca yale eMorocco ifuna ukusayina lapha uRulani Mkwena ezike ucoach wabo omusha bengike ngakhuluma ngale ndaba yakhe uRulani ukuthi ke uyafuneka le eMorocco andike nawo SABC Sports usuyikonfirmile le ndaba yizoke lezade ngiphathele zona mbukeli ngicela ke nje ukuthi ungakhohlwa ukulike and ukusubscribe ake ngithi ke danke ngiyazibongela.